Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. All right, so in this video, as the title says, it's gonna be about like nails for dummies, I guess. Yeah, so I'm just doing my mom's nail actually, and you know, I was like begging her to do this because I want to get into nails. So you guys, let me know what you think at the end of this video or in the comment section. And yeah, so I'm just filing her nails down. Yeah, like, so, because she hasn't got her nails done in, like, a long time. I don't think anybody has, actually, unless you're doing it yourself or, you know, going on vacation or whatever. So, yeah, this one is an 80 by 80 nail file. I think 80 is the lowest one you can get. And now I'm just basically having to soak her fingers a little bit and just taking off the nail, yeah, the side of the nail. I don't know what they're called, guys. Just make it look a little neater. And yeah, I do need a sharper one though, you know. Yes, cuticles. I do need a sharper one. Anyways, okay, now I'm just e-filing. Yeah, I learned that from watching videos. I'm e-filing her nails. Was I a little rough? Okay, so I'm just e-filing her nails. Just to make sure. I don't know if I could talk through this whole video, but yeah. So here I'm just picking out the nails on the right sizes. Usually I have a piece of paper that I draw like for my own nails, so I'll know like what number it is, so I don't like keep searching. But you know, I'm just doing my mom's nails and I didn't have her sizes. And this nail kit is a new one, because usually I use the extra long on myself a few times. So yeah, I'm just gonna do this on both her hands and just cut as I go. Yeah, alright guys. So one thing I also noticed is like nail techs, when I watch them, they hold the hand a certain way. I'm just like out here like holding however I want, but I'm gonna practice how I hold the person's finger next time. But yeah, now I'm just applying the acrylic. Oh, and I forgot to add the primer, the dehydrator and the primer for the nails. I actually forgot to add it for the other hand. I don't know if you'll see it. Maybe I edited it out, but yeah. But her nails are still on. But yeah. So, and I found it kind of a little bit difficult to do this on like short nails. But it worked. Hold on. Yeah, so my phone was like overheating, but I'm back. So yeah, I am just taking my time. like, it came out a little bulky because I was using too much, but I was just like, my theory was just like, you know what, I'm just gonna file it down afterwards when I'm almost finished with it, and then, you know, and then see how it comes out. Because yeah, I'm using a tweezer right there to help shape it. But yeah, I'm gonna do this throughout the rest of the hands. And then I'm gonna add white acrylic. Well, then I'm gonna file that down to make it a little neater as possible. And then I'm gonna add the white acrylic and the empty spaces, as you will see. Okay, I'll be back. What? Okay. And y'all, the next clip where I'm about to do the designs is basically when the camera decides to cut off. So tight. But this is how the nails came out. Okay. Pretty decent. I would say for my first time doing French on someone, and it's just really short, short, short. So, yeah, she liked it. I liked it. So, it only gets better from here. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.